sign people for their birthday. So if you have a birthday, it's fair game to sign. We have some markers passing around. We like to sign them for their birthdays. It's cheaper than a card and much more effective, and it's something they will always remember for the rest of their lives. I think that's fair. Tone, you had your birthday signed. It's something you'll remember for the rest of your life, won't you? You never washed it off, don't you? You still have a cob in your stomach, don't you? In your back.
I am a dirty, dirty
girl. She is. She really is. I mean, we like Tone because she's a dirty, dirty girl. So, Diane Beaton, are you up here? Get up here. We need to sign you for your birthday. Meltdown, you can come up here and sign Akron. We don't discriminate.